Galloway gets right up into Bradley Beal. Beal creates a little space and nails the three-pointer. Galloway backed off.
Catalyst.
Oubre. Two to shoot. Harway right on Beal. His jumper is good. Tough shot there.
Contact. See, when he's shooting poorly, that's what it looks like, folks. Not squaring up.
Bradley Beal answers with a three-pointer. And again, the record for the Knicks, 40 for Bernard King. Off the turnover, Beal the other way. And Beal throws it down.
Beal erupted now, had a three-ball forcing this turnover.
From the field. Beal drives, left-handed, and a foul. Bradley Beal with a chance for a three-point play. To Beal.
Silent night for Beal. He's averaging 23 a game.
Sets, fires, and hits a three-pointer. But now Beal's got 16.
Good third quarter.
Beal to Gortat. Back to Beal. Back to a backs at home. 8-point game.
Yeah, Gortat now dishing 7. Extending that size now, harassing the Knicks.
Harley's had 3 shots blocked here in the third. Beal backs at home. It's a 4-point game.
Defensive purposes.
Beal drives, banks it home. And the 27-point lead has been completely wiped out. Beal steps into a three, knocks it down, and the Wizards lead. Timeout Knicks.
With the two-handed flush.
We're tied at 99. Beal, oh, beautiful crossover and left hand for Bradley Beal.
He hit for Beasley.
Satoransky gets past Beasley. Shot clock winding down. Feed to Beal. Last second. Counted and a foul.
Tation.
Now they'll need stops. They've not been able to get in the second half. Here's that beautiful crossover. Same move. Same left hand. Boy, he's a special offensive player when he gets it going.
And he's hurt now, Mike.
Hardaway poked away from behind by Beal. And Hardaway, as Beal throws it down, Hardaway just stopped. After he got it knocked away.
Create Beal's shrewd, clever, coming behind him. And they created